गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप दैट यू विल बी फाइन। स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ, एंड अलोंग विद दैट यू मस्ट लर्न समथिंग, बिकॉज इफ यू विल नॉट लर्न एनीथिंग देन यू विल बी लेफ्ट बिहाइंड। सो लेट अस सी, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द टॉपिक मॉडल्स, एंड दिस टॉपिक इज गोइंग ऑन। And today we'll discuss the probability. What probability? So in this one, what are the models which show the probability? So must, should, ought to, will, would, can, could, may, might, etc. These all models show the probability. Okay, so these all models show the probability. Let us see in which conditions these are used. So when we will use must, when we use should, ought to, will, would, when it will be used, we will discuss here in this topic, in this video. So first is must. How the must is used? So must is used to show the strong probability. Must is used to show the strong probability. Strong probability. Okay. So let us see the example first. You must be hungry after a long exercise. It means when you have done the exercise, so definitely you need the food, and that's why you must be hungry after a long exercise. Next example, listen to them. They must be talking about us. Listen to them. So they are speaking something, talking something, so they must be talking about us. Next, third example, look at his lifestyle. He must be rich. It means look at his lifestyle. He has worn good clothes and having the good car. Then we can say that he must be rich. He must be a rich. So fourth example, my sister has gone to bed early. She must be tired. My sister has gone to bed early. She must be tired. If she has gone to bed early, it means she must be tired. So next is use of ought to or should. Ought to or should also used to show probability. Must use to show the strong probability. Ought to and should also used to show the probability. There is a probability to happen because of given reason or condition. There is a probability to happen because of given reason or condition. So what the reason or condition can be there? Like as if she departed at 11, she should or she ought to reach here by 12. So this is the reason or this is the condition. So whenever condition is given, then we will use their ought to or should. If she departed at 11, she should or ought to, we can use both one, to reach here by 12. So whenever you find the condition or reason, then we will use ought to or should. But if there is strong probability. What is a strong probability? Then we'll use must. Got it? Next. Amitabh Bachchan is a superhero, a superstar. So his film should or ought to be very good. So here also given a reason or condition. Amitabh Bachchan is a superstar, so his film should be very good. So here also given a reason or condition. Next example, see, demonetization should prevent corruption in future. Demonetization should prevent corruption in a future. So here also given a reason or condition. Next rule is here, generally shouldn't is used to show negative probability. When there is a negative probability, shouldn't is used. Like as, see, shouldn't reach here by 9. See, shouldn't reach here by 9. So here is the negative probability. So whenever we talk about the negative probability, we will write there shouldn't. Next tool is here, should or ought to is used to show positive thinking. Should or ought to is used to show positive thinking. Like as, we should reach on time. We can't say we should or we ought to get late. It means we don't use that, we don't say that we should get late. Always we keep the positive thinking that we should reach on time. Okay, so should or ought to is used to show the positive thinking. As you know, we should reach on time. We always say that we should reach on time. We never say that we ought to reach, we ought to get late. Okay, next is here, will or would. Whenever we'll use will or would, so will or would are also used to show probability. So when this will be the pen you are looking for, this will be the pen you are looking for. So here will is used to show the probability. Ye pen aapka ho sakta hai. This will be the pen you are looking for. Ki ye hai wahi pen ho sakta hai jiski aap talash kar rahe hain. Your father would be about 60, I suppose. मेरा ऐसा मानना है कि आपके पापा जी लगभग 60 साल के हो गए होंगे. सो योर फादर वुड बी अबाउट 60, आई सपोज. सो हेयर इन दिस टू सेंटेंसेस शो द प्रोबेबिलिटी. सो विल और वुड इज आल्सो यूज्ड टू शो द प्रोबेबिलिटी. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज मे. हाउ द मे इज यूज्ड टू शो द probability. So may is used for such a probability in which doubt or uncertainty is included, where uncertainty or doubt is given, then we can say that we will use here the model may. Like as, it may rain tomorrow, that there is a doubt. So rain can be or cannot be. Rain can be or cannot be, it is a doubt. It may be case of forgery, but we cannot say the definite. That may or may not be true, that may or may not be true, कि वह सही भी वह सच हो भी सकता है नहीं भी हो सकता, कुछ नहीं कह सकते. सो हेयर इज ऑल्सो ए अनसर्टेनिटी, हेयर इज ऑल्सो ए डाउट. गॉट इट. सो मे इज यूज टू यूज एज द प्रोबेबिलिटी, बट देर इज डाउट और अनसर्टेनिटी, देन विल यूज मे. नेक्स्ट, नेक्स्ट इज गिवन हेयर, वन नॉट इज गिवन, दैट कैन शुड बी यूज इन इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंसेज. कैन शुड बी यूज इन इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंसेज, नॉट मे. ओके, सो वेन एवर वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंसेज, वी विल यूज कैन, वी वॉन्ट यूज मे टू शो प्रोबेबिलिटी. If we are showing the probability in interrogative sentences, you will use can. We will not use may. Like, can this news be true? Can this news be true? So here, this is interrogative sentences. We will use can. We cannot use here may. Right? Next. Next rule is here that might is used to show. Might is used to show the past probability. Might is used to show the past probability. Like, your eldest son might become a doctor. So this is the past probability कि आपका जो बड़ा लड़का है वह डॉक्टर बन सकता था. Your eldest son might become a doctor, but he couldn't. Next example is, he fell from the roof and broke his leg. He might have been killed. So might have been killed means वह मर भी सकता था. So past probability. Got it? Next. Next rule is here that might is used to show remote probability of future. So might can be used for the future also, but whenever there is remote possibility. What is a remote possibility? Then might can be work in the future also. Like, take a taxi, you might catch the train. Take a taxi, you might catch a train. अगर आप टैक्सी ले लेते हैं तो आप ट्रेन को पकड़ सकते हैं. आप पकड़ सकते थे, माइट है. टेक ए टैक्सी, यू माइट कैच ए ट्रेन. सो हेयर इज द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ द फ्यूचर. अगर आप टैक्सी ले लेते हैं, आप टैक्सी ले लीजिए, आप ट्रेन को पकड़ सकते हैं. The sky is clear now. It might rain tonight. So the sky is clear now. आसमान बिल्कुल साफ है. It might rain tonight. So बहुत ही कम possibility है, probability है कि आज रात को वर्षा हो सकती है. So remote possibility in future. So this medicine might cure your cough. ये दवाई आपकी खांसी को ठीक कर सकती है, बट देर इज रिमोट पॉसिबिलिटी, वी कैन नॉट से डेफिनेट. शी माइट विन द प्राइज, वह प्राइज जीत सकती है. वेरी लेस प्रोबेबिलिटी. नेक्स्ट, माइट इज ऑल्सो यूज टू शो गैस. माइट इज ऑल्सो यूज टू शो guess. Like how? That he might be a thief. That he might be a thief. वह चोर हो सकता है. So might is used to show guess. When we are thinking about anybody, that time we will use the might, that he might be a thief. He might be a ticket checker, like anything can be. So next example is here, use of can. Can is used to show principal probability. Can is used to show principal probability, like I am sure this problem can be solved. So here the probability is strong, or principal probability is there, that I am sure, मैं निश्चित हूँ, this problem can be solved, कि यह समस्या, इस समस्या का समाधान हो सकता है, मुझे पूरा विश्वास है, पूर्ण विश्वास है. So here can is used to show the principal probability. Next, this road can be blocked is also a principal probability. The fire can be dangerous. The fire can be dangerous. That is also a principal probability. It means fire can be increased. Next, in conditional sentences, may or might is used on the place of will or shall to show probability. For showing the probability, may, might is used on the place of will or shall. Where? In conditional sentences. In conditional sentences, may, might is used on the place of will or shall. Got it? Like examples, we'll see. If she sees me, she may call me. If she sees me, अगर वह मुझे देखेगी, she may call me, तो वह मुझे बुला सकती है. So this is on the place of will or shall. On the place of will or shall, we are using may or might. So if she sees me, she may call me. So on the place of will or shall, it is given may or might. Okay, in conditional sentences, may, might is used on the place of will or shall. Next example, see, if it is very cold, the school may be closed. If it is very cold, if cold will be very much, the school may be closed. So here may is used on the place of will or shall, and this is showing the probability in conditional sentences. Next rule is here, can't is used to show negative deduction. Can't is used to show negative deduction, like you can't be hungry, you have just taken food. It means just taken food means show that he can't be hungry. So you can't be hungry, you have just taken food. So here showing the negative deduction, it is showing the negative deduction. Okay, so I hope you have understood, and we will meet you in the next video. So carry on studying, and again I will say that stay home and be safe.